info. You done finally got that parole card.
Yeah, man, it was long coming trying to get that, man.
I understand that, foe, but a lot of people don't know what you done been through, bro.
Man, a brother done been in this rap game for 10 years, man. I've been from hell and back, you know, Frank?
Well, what you gonna have to do is lay it down and lace it up like a shoestring.
Okay, like this here?
Allow me to take you back down memory lane when the player was so young in this rap game. Yeah, if you had a fight, you best to knock a sucker out. Because moms wasn't about to let you in the house. Yeah, we had to throw them in the days. Didn't have a Glock, never seen a 12 gauge. Wasn't no banging and gang affiliated deaths. Brother had to go to school in the days to get a rep. Always wanted to bust a gang of these raps and be the first player to put Frisco on the map. So add this to the list of them hits that be knocking for the new year. I'm a vet in this rap industry, you wet behind the ear. Shit, I even caught the San Quentin Blues. Used to rock that motherfucker every night I pay my dues.
When I made it, plus I gave them digits back to the parole board. So now I'm